Hit. Back in. I seen Shane running straight up there. Hot. Guys, blue boys in there. Blue boys in there. At the door. Hi. Dead man if you're in there. banded. See if theirs is in there. Yours will be opposite them, all that. Roughly. That's what I was saying. But the pen's on the back end, I think. Aye, theirs. Shed 1's, well, shed 4's has got theirs on it. I'm thinking back end of the, back end of the first one. And then round the back, and maybe in the pens at the back. Just not in their spawn. Is it? Well, it must be about that pen up there. Here. No, they can't camp here anyway. You might have got left then. Sit there, right. That's what's in here. the arse of it. Can you look in that the first door on the left and see if that's a guy or not? I'm not so sure if that's a guy or not. I just see a shadow, but I don't know if it's a guy.
No, it's not a guy, that.
Yeah, I'm going to
go
get
this. Well, there's two in there somewhere. According to what James did you say?
I see him. He's just taught me to do it. Oh, he's up. Andy, come on, get in here. Do you know where Ian is? Ian must be just around there, the first bend. First bend must be around the first bend, man. I think, out here to the left. The other bends. I think Ian's at the other bends. Steed. Fuck, that was a nice one. I didn't see Ian doing that end. No. I think he's in the next pens. Pens up the way, I think he's up there. I was thinking, down, middle, up, and then just span out for the two pens, left and right. Group go left, group go right. Just need to watch. Check the dog kennels. I was in the first one then, the last time.